The IDR Pikes Peak, a masterpiece of engineering, with a design that's hard to forget. The goal is the perfect shape.
Bei der Gestaltung von Fahrzeugen.
Nowadays, design plays a very important role in the creation of vehicles. It's the first thing people notice when they approach an object. Here, it's all about giving shape to a high-performance electric racing car, a shape that people will not forget.
Die wiederum sich einbrennt in die Netzhaut.
The motors provide power, but there is another decisive factor, aerodynamics, to keep the car on the road. The designers combine both extremes, giving the IDR Pikes Peak its unique character.
The car has to look juicy, nice, sexy, desirable, and that's our job, you know. Aerodynamic, of course, is something important, but the design is at the end. This is what matters. And to combine this, that's the most important thing.
Was extrem wichtig für Pikes Peak ist.
Downforce is extremely important in the Pikes Peak race. We have a low, sporty body with two wings and the splitter in the front. Our challenge is to get all these elements to play together.
Splitter vorne umgehen müssen und das proportional zueinander abzustimmen.
Their tools for mastering this challenge are sophisticated design programs and virtual reality visualizations. Every detail of this design reflects the overwhelming power of this racing car. Even so, the IDR Pikes Peak is an unmistakable member of Volkswagen's new ID family, and thereby part of Volkswagen's electric car offensive.
Das Gesicht des Fahrzeugs. Die Lichtsignatur, all das.
The face of this vehicle, the light signature, these are all elements we brought into this car from the project that is now the ID family.
Dieses Auto hineingekommen sind.
A super performer that is part of a family of everyday electric cars, made possible by the creativity of its designers. And they are proud of it.
It is so exciting to see something that, let's say, 6 months ago was just like a data set or a sketch. We're so, let's say, in love with that because we know this car is going to be a success and hard work pays off.
That's
the magic of our profession, being able to take an idea and turn it into reality. That is very cool.
Das ist schon sehr cool.
However, the design and shape of the IDR Pikes Peak are not finished. The work will continue till the day of the race. During the upcoming tests, the car will shed its black coat and instead appear in its racing colors. So the excitement continues until the race on June 24th.